Good morning. You hear my husband still snoring. I am about to head out antique shopping with my, a lot of my females in my family. I think there's 11 of us total going. And we're having a girls' day. We're heading to Mooresville to two different antique malls. My, cousin has a booth in one of them. We're going to check her booth out and hopefully find some things for the house. So, it's going to be a great day.
Good morning.
I'm so happy to be here.
I got a really cute jacket too. It's like denim and leather. And it's like a half jacket kind of thing. And like, it looked really small. I'll see you zooming in on me. I'm going to punch you.
What are those?
What are what? My nails?
No, your eyeglasses.
They're cute.
They look like Pawpaw.
I know, me and Pawpaw were twins. I'm Pawpaw's favorite.
Are you happy to go shopping?
Do you know she's putting you on the YouTube?
Yes.
Time for breakfast.
I wish it was time for breakfast.
Ray done went and ate. Him and Joe went and ate breakfast. He's done back by the time we got back.
This is the only time that they'll be quiet for a split second. They can get this food in their mouth. Except Florence, she never stops talking. That is supposed to get you to go get your taxes done.
I don't think.
But I'm sitting here trying to see what I can gather as a weapon to not be killed during the purge. What kind of ghetto ass?
Is that a jumpsuit or is it a dress?
I don't know.
Is it a dude?
That's the creepiest one I've ever seen.
The face on that thing is creepy.
We're ending next month.
Yeah, with your grandma.
We're here. Are you ready to shop? Cynthia, are you ready to shop?
Yeah, of course.
We're going to get some good deals?
Hope so.
Hope so too. Looking like some chicken so we can go shop.
Look.
Annabella?
That's what they're real guests on you go to Mooresville. That's when I asked, I said, where are we going? I said, Mooresville. Where's that at? They got some
cuts on these. I made those. I can't believe I hadn't sold. I sold one of them.
It was kind of
I like the blue one. I like your little setup. It's very cute. I like this grocery sign. I just don't know where I would put it.
Is that even an iron thing? It's just like Did you see this one?
Oh, that's cute. How much is it?
Are you recording me?
Not you.
Okay.
How much is it?
$7.
Would that look good underneath?
Mm-hmm.
Or would that be too much?
Yeah. Did you want that? You know,
I think I really do. Just, you know that was
James'
favorite saying?
I didn't know that.
I always said.
I understand.
Yeah. And the first time when you posted it on your on our thing, that was the first thing that came to my mind. Was that he said that all the time.
I'm trying to figure out where I could put that.
What?
It's so cute. Have y'all found anything yet?
Yeah, I found me what I want.
What?
I don't want that one, but I want more like it.
Look at that little table and chairs.
Mm-hmm. To take out the middle of
that is Kathy's Annabella.
That's what?
You know that demon doll Annabelle? Kathy calls it Annabella.
That is a demon
doll.
Well,
you didn't expect Kathy to say it.
I don't know why we thought she would ever pronounce it correctly, but
you call mine.
She keeps us laughing every time we go to the mountains.
You should have heard Papa trying to order vinegar. Another creepy doll. She's just staring into my soul. She'll probably follow me home now. Oh, Jesus. I hate old creepy toys. And this dog. But I love that trunk.
Oh, this is adorable. Where'd you get that?
That looks like that fish on that new Amazon commercial. The virtual.
Don't talk about,
like,
turns. Mm-mm. It does. Ooh. Look at the shoes. Lord. Let's get you walking on 2 feet before we get you on some hooker heels.
What about this, though? Might reach in, like, 4 years.
Might.